Hi, my name is Francisco Arriaga. I'm a state specialist in the aerosol and water management with University of Wisconsin Extension Program and the Department of Soil Science. And today we're here trying to show you different ways that farmers have figured out to establish cover crops in the fall. And an example that we have here to show you is an air seeder. This is a piece of equipment that a producer made himself, put a couple of things together. So what we have, an air seeder connected to the frame of a reduced tillage implement, as you can see here. So you can see the seed goes into this hopper, gets blown through that fan to different hoses, and come out of this tube and hit this dispersion plates, and then they get spread around in an even manner. You can see several here. And then we have a reduced tillage implement, like I mentioned, on the bottom, where it helps incorporate and bury some of that seed so we get proper establishment. So as you saw earlier, the seed coming out of the air tubes in the front, they hit those dispersion plates, and then the tillage implement follows, and you can see the tines then incorporate the seed into the ground. And if you look in here and try to look for some of that seed that he's putting rice seed, and he's putting a fairly heavy rate, you cannot find it. So the implement itself is doing a really good job at incorporating that seed and ensuring that we have proper establishment for this cover crop, and still leaving a lot of residue on the surface to protect that soil. The main purpose for the establishment of this cover crop in this particular case, the farmer wants to build up the organic matter in the soil and also try to reduce erosion, because it's a little bit of a sensitive area. And you know, a few years that he's been doing this, he's already seen some differences here. For more information, please contact your local county extension office or the website listed below.